We're starting off with 2.5 quarts of water in the bucket. Another half a quart ready to go for a total of 3. Screw type mixer and our white countertop mix. What we like to do is keep the mixer turning while we pour the mix into the water. Consistency looks like. You'll see we'll scrape the sides of the pail and we'll mix it up a little more. This is what the consistency, what it's going to look like when you pour it in. You'll see it's pretty much self-leveling. If you just let that go, it's gonna almost level. But just screed it off. You can see that pops most of the bubbles. And you'll let that go for till it hardens up, and then you can hit it with the magnesium trowel. Then when it gets real hard, you'll hit it with the steel trowel.